To be honest, like I think Parikshit and his team are amazing when it comes to capturing the right moments in the most candid way, and they're not too restrictive. They don't make you feel too restrictive in your surroundings. Like I have worked with Parikshit before as well on the pre-wedding shoot, and he is just like, do whatever you want and don't even think I'm here. So that's the way I always wanted it. I didn't want to be too like restricted when it comes to a photo shoot or when it comes to photography, because I feel like the best moments are captured when they are not choreographed, when it's candid, and when you're just like, there's like a stolen glance or a stolen smile is what is more special than a look in the camera and say cheese type thing.